Now he goes the other way with a fastball, and he got a lot of it high and deep to left center field. And he started the home fourth in style. It's a home run. Oye como va, it's a solo home run for Carlos Santana. Eighth home run of the season for him. And with it, the Indians have taken a 2-0 lead.
It's got to be getting near the point where they need to make some alternate plans with this guy up there. Now, that's his third home run in the series. I mean, what more do you need to see?